All right, our second match today. For that, we go to the healthier climate in the First Division, where Leeds United are still well enough placed to be looking for European football in the UEFA Cup next season. Yesterday, they were at home to Aston Villa. Yorkshire television cameras were at Elland Road. The commentator's Martin Tyler. Leeds here are in white.
Here's a competitive Scottish ringer, Arthur Graham. United's Gibson. But invariably, Leeds finding on them very quickly. As Cropley was there on Flynn. And here's Dean. Little, if he looks right, he's got spare men. So too is Dean. Cowans and Gidman. This is Cowans. Little and Dean waiting in the middle. It comes for Brian Little. Signs there that this diminutive striker may be getting his touch back in front of goal. Building nicely on the right, Cowan's ball in and the volley from Little. So again, Leeds mass in the Villa penalty area, and this time they work a decoy. Hawley produces a corner. Eddie Gray coming over to take it. Villa have brought John Dean back to mark Trevor Cherry right in the centre of the goal. And Evans is picking up Hart. Bent in towards Paul Hart, who scores. 21 minutes gone, and Leeds, after battering away, not entirely convincingly, work the goal from the set piece. Eddie Gray's corner, and Hart getting up so well, and with the help of the inside of the far post, Leeds United lead Aston Villa by a goal to nil. Madeley. Came down for Evans. Now Cowans. Cherry determinedly getting back. Away from Hart, won well by Hawley. Although I think the whistle is gone, Cowans is talking to the referee. Hankin and Gibson are down. It was Ray Hankin going in on Gibson, and he was late. Hankin also hurt, and I suppose one has to say that he's a player at the moment with a reputation, Ray Hankin. Harris into injury time. Taking on Gibson. Out from McNaught. Cherry. Harris Heard will have to stay onside. Hawley. Heard at the post. And then I think hit Rimmer. Well, the most incisive Leeds move of the half in injury time. Heard played his part as a decoy initially, to allow Harris to get in the cross, and when Hawley laid it back, Heard's shot hit the post.
So, a 1-0 win for Leeds, who stay on course to get back into Europe next season. And coming up a little later, a rather special Leeds United goal. That's one of the 12 best of the season that we've had on the big match, as we start our golden goals sequence. Don't miss that. Goal number 4. This is the one by Tony Curry for Leeds United against Southampton at Elland Road.
Goodness! And Tony Curry milks the applause that is so deserved.